from Australia, and I'm playing the girls under 14s orange ball.
Naiktha, well, who's your favorite tennis player and why?
I like Justine Henin-Hadden because she plays, I like her aggressive game and she moves forward to the net and stuff like that.
What do you consider your best shot?
I don't know, I love playing all my shots. I love coming to the net, so.
Have you ever played the Junior Orange Bowl tournament before?
Yeah, I've played it 2 years.
And how did you do?
Last year, I think I got to the round of 32.
How have you grown as a tennis player since then?
Just kept working on my game, the way I want to play, and got better at everything I need to get better at. So.
How do you usually train leading up to a big match or a big tournament?
I train hard, but then like the first, like last few days before the tournament, ease off a little bit and just, yeah, feel good.
And what is your strategy going into this tournament?
In as many matches as I can.
Okay, thank you and good luck.
Thanks.